I want not only the government to know, but also all the people all around the world, that even if youth maybe we are not given so much attention, maybe some people think that we do not respect some recommendations, some things that would protect us all. I would like to say that if we see this situation, we see that young people are now gathering their powers, their resources, their attention in order to step forward this problem that we are facing. And I'm sure that this is not going to be the last situation of this kind that we are going to face, but I'm sure that things that do not kill us makes us stronger. And when we are going to finish with this coronavirus, I know that we are going to be stronger, and I know that young people are going to make the real change that we need in order to save this planet, to save our humankind. All lives are important, and we really appreciate this.
Once this crisis ends, don't forget about who helped us. Don't forget that China sent us supplies. Don't forget that Cuba sent us doctors. Don't forget all the nurses that need a better pay, so give them a pay rise. Don't forget also about all the young people who are helping out, since the older ones are more at risk.
Yeah, I would say the exact same thing as Elisa. I would say to my government that don't forget the people that were in the front line and they did everything that they could to help us, to help like the people dying. I just hope that y'all are really going to consider their actions and realize that we need them more than anything, like more than all of other jobs. I mean, we need them so much.
Yeah, I agree with that, and that the government should just think more about what actually keeps our society functioning. Basically, the only people that are working right now, which I think is very important, especially for the future.